pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Avery. Hi, I'm Kaylee. Welcome to Royale TV. Today is Tuesday, December 19th. The judging of the Deck the Halls annual door decorating contest takes place this week. All students who participate will get additional PBIS points, and there are great prizes for teachers in the classes that decorate the top three doors. The Polar Express movie is today and is awarded to seniors for winning the Penny Wars. Students will be called to the auditorium when the film is ready. Reminder to students, the dance-off will be held tomorrow. Don't forget to check out the annual Tech the Halls light-up display. Tech the Halls will run every night from 6 to 10:30 until January 8th. This year's theme is All Aboard. Erie High welcomes our newest assistant principal, Mrs. Talaro.
The advice that I'd want to give our students, go to class. Go to class. Even if you don't want to learn, if you stayed there, you will learn something.
What difference do you want to make here at Erie High School?
The difference I want to make is to see students achieve. My biggest joy is seeing how other students are succeeding and doing well academically.
What was your last school like?
My last school, interestingly enough, was in a rural area, and I was the only person of color in the whole entire district. So to say that I'm thrilled to be here is an understatement.
Where did you go to college?
Well, a lot of people don't know this, but it took me 10 years to do my bachelor's because I had to pay for it. So I finished my bachelor's at SUNY Fredonia. I have my first master's in general education from SUNY at Buffalo, and I have a second master's from SUNY Stony Brook in educational leadership.
What are your hobbies?
I absolutely love crocheting, making jewelry, and anything where I can use my hands to create something beautiful. That's what I love to do.
What do you most like about our school?
I love the diversity. I actually feel like I'm at home. I'm originally from New York City, and that was the one piece that I was missing out of my career. And I feel so comfortable and so happy that I'm here now.
Those are your morning announcements from all of us here at Royal TV. Have a royal day. We leave you today with a message from our BR3 team.